People of McCab, your heroes return.
Watch out. Uncle Shalem's running for president of whatever planet we all move to.
This heroic Jedi led us to victory against the Hutt treachery. Now we have freedom and an Ark that will deliver us to safety.
I know you're all scared. You have good reason. But the time for fear is ending. The Hutts only control you when you are broken and despairing. Look to your neighbors, your friends, your loved ones for strength. Through compassion and hope, you will survive this. May the Force be with you.
I meant what I said. All of it. The Ark is safe, and we'll soon have it ready to fly. We've earned a moment to celebrate. Especially you.
Back at the Hutt Embassy, we found a holo that said the Ark was being built to transport something called Isotope 5. When we faced Grevin, he said Isotope 5 will change the galaxy, but he wouldn't say how. Does that name mean anything to you?
Sounds more like some idiotic Hutt code name than a scientific discovery.
We finally have Mighty to borrow the Hutt's attention. Calling to congratulate us, old friend?
If we give you back that ship to borrow, we all die when McKeb's core explodes. We're keeping it. Let us know if you need a lift. Thanks for telling us where to fuel up the Ark. We'll be right over.
I recognize where that droid was attacking. Tarlum. It's a small city without defenses. I'll summon a shuttle to take you there. Please, save my people.
I don't care how big Taboro's weapon is. I've never met a machine that could defeat a Jedi.
I'm sending an emergency signal to the Republic. We need a science expert down here. If Taboro's telling the truth about Isotope 5, we're still stranded, and that Hutt's going to slaughter us all. Hurry to Tarlum and stop his droid.